Got a long way to go.
Fuck.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your family drama. Another one?
Two? The fucking jetpacks. Are you fucking... Sounds in front of me. Jesus Christ! Holy fucking shit.
That was close.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
Shit. Shoot! Oh, fuck.
You really are a tough one. but I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
What? Fuck!
I don't have time for this bullshit. Out of my way!
How do I... Oh, fuck me. Dead. I guess not. What's over here? Is that it? Move! No, 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 no. It's pretty simple. Just figure out where he's going. Where the fuck did he go? There he is. He's pretty slow. Die. Please die. Oh, come on! Oh, that's bullshit! That is bullshit! Wow. Wow. Behind something. Oh shit. Really? Run, Ethan. Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ! Fuck this shit. Don't. How the fuck do I beat you? The fuck did he go? I just gotta redo the whole fucking thing then. Come at me, big boy. Fuck. Jesus. Nope. Oh, fuck me. Smart cop. Where is he?
Now stay down.
Really? That worked. Oh my god. Oh my god. Holy fucking shit.
What the?
So stay out of here.
Again?